I've always dreamed of setting out on my fake Pokemon Brick Bronze adventure. There are so many fake Pokemon in this world. I hope to fake discover them all fake. This game's fake. Well, I'd better get going. Oh, I almost forgot. This game's fake. Yeah, and then I said, forks? I only use spoons. It's the better utensil. Oh, hey everybody, how's it going? It's Russo here, and I was just playing my favorite game, Poop Scooping Simulator. It's the best game in Roblox, and I had nothing to do with the game. It's my game, that's a secret. Go play it. But I noticed a cool little ad in the corner. As you guys know, Pokemon Brick Bronze was taken down. Very, very sad. Rip in peace. But it says all the good Pokemon games in one group. I mean, technically my face is in the way. Can we get all the good Pokemon games in one group? Wow. All the good Pokemon games in one group? I thought all the Pokemon games were being taken down. What does this mean? Look at this. Pokemon Brick Bronze fans, if you just joined the group, wait for a new server to receive the mod. If you bought a Game Pass, also wait for a new server to receive your Game Pass. I uploaded Brick Bronze because the original got taken down and people wanted Pokemon to resort to. That is theft and stealing, but okay. Guys, I want to check these games out and I want to see like what the deal is. I'm not going to be playing any Brick Bronze clones, and obviously I know that they're out there, but let me just say, like, even though like people are going to say like, well, Brick Bronze copied Pokemon or whatever, it's not cool for these people to just take Brick Bronze and re-upload the game and then actually make Robux on it, because people are spending Robux on it. So if I were you, I would not play these games and don't spend your money on them, especially because they're gonna get taken down eventually. If Brick Bronze got taken down, these will be next. So without further ado, let's play them, even though I said let's not. Pokemon Brick Bronze free mod. What does that mean? It has a lot of dislikes. Join the fan group to get free mod. Look at this. We can be mod. We can be admin. We can be super admin. We can be owner admin. We could be super owner admin admin admin. I don't know what that means. And then Pokey Radio. Okay, so let's go ahead and play this fake Brick Bronze. If you guys are excited for this video, definitely smash that like button down below. Let's see if we can get to 7 likes. That'd be pretty dope. And subscribe to the channel to join the Blue Crew. What is this music? Where am I? I can't hear my own thoughts. I don't know what's happening. Turn it down. There's so many clashing sounds. If you guys haven't already, subscribe to the channel to join the Blue Crew, the best team in the game, okay? Subscribe, turn on notifications by hitting that bell button, and you'll never miss an upload, okay? 2 videos a day, every single day. Go check out the other one. Guys, what do you think of the new face cam? Got a new face cam, still working on the lighting, but it's getting there. And also I got some new thumbnails, so I'm really trying to up the quality this year. This is the worst sound in the world. Why do they have two clashing songs? They have literally two songs in the game. It's the normal Brick Bronze noise. And then who's that? Who is that? That's not my parents. There's my parents and then there's just this random guy. Is that me? Maybe it's me. It has blue hair. Maybe it's Maybelline. I don't really know. Okay, this is the actual Brick Bronze, guys. No, it's not. And like I said before, only reason I'm playing this is just for video sake. I'm not gonna play this game and I'm not gonna do any more videos on it. I just wanted to expose this. Oh, listen. That's definitely, yeah, let's take that off. I don't trust that music. That's definitely like, what is that from? It's from like Mario Party or something. I could be totally wrong. I can't remember what that's from. Let me know in the comments what that's from. Oh, wait, look at the, is there like no animations? I've always dreamed of setting out on my fake Pokemon Brick Bronze adventure. There are so many fake Pokemon in this world. I hope to fake discover them all fake. This game's fake. Well, I'd better get going. Oh, I almost forgot. This game's fake. Fake. Did I write that correctly? Yes. I'm fake. I'm that much closer to becoming an official fake trainer. Oh my gosh, guys. I'm sorry I'm roasting this, but look at this. Not even an animation in sight, bro. I'm literally hovering. This is hover... Pokemon Hover Bronze right here. great game. Great game, guys. This is valid gameplay. This is amazing. Hey, fake. It's me, Jake. I didn't even realize how well that would go out. That would rhyme. Oh my gosh. I'm like Dr. Seuss. It's whatever. I can't believe we're gonna get our fake first Pokemon. I'm sorry. I'm doing the fake thing. It's just so funny, dude. I can't believe somebody actually like just took this. I understand that their intentions might have been okay. Maybe they're just a kid that was like, look, Jake's just flying. I feel like we're on like escalators or whatever. Those things, like the straight ones, not the stair ones. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. But like, I understand that maybe they uploaded it because they actually just want, you know, people to be able to play the game again. But it's kind of scummy, guys, to play these games, because even though Brick Bronze, you know, took assets or whatever from Pokemon. Like, look at all these builds. Look at everything in this game. It's all custom. Like, Brick Bronze made it. You know what I mean? Like, it's not like they literally ripped off a Pokemon game. Like, they completely made their own game themed around Pokemon. You know what I mean? So this person doesn't deserve to just take their credit and make money on it. Like, absolutely not. And the fact that they don't even have animations, I bet they don't even have battles. This is pathetic. I can't play it. I want to see who's over by my parents, though. Who's by my parents? Maybe it was just like an NPC. Oh, yep. It's nobody. He disappeared. Was that Blue Guest? Blue Guest was in Pokemon Brick Fake. All right, we're leaving this game. I can't take it anymore. Should I get Super Admin though? Look at how much Super Owner Admin is 1,000. Did anyone buy that? Oh my gosh, that's so... One person bought Super Owner Admin Extravaganza. Why would you do this? What is this? ESL, Project Starlight. So this is like a new Pokemon game, I guess they're working on. Which, by the way, again, if you're working on a Pokemon game in Roblox, don't work on a Pokemon game in Roblox. Like, first of all, it's not okay in the first place, but now that games are getting taken down, it's definitely not a good move. So if you're a developer or just some kid that's trying to make a game, don't make a Pokemon game. Let me just say that. And I won't be playing any more Pokemon games on the channel. I just wanted to do this one little joke video, but seriously, like, they're gonna get taken down. So let's just, like, not play them, okay? Oh, and by the way, I don't want to tell you guys too much info about it yet, but we are working on a new game that is freaking phenomenal. It's gonna be so cool. It's gonna have such cool animations, and it's gonna be kind of like a jailbreak competitor. All right, no more spoilers, but it's gonna be amazing, and you guys are gonna love it and play it when it comes out. Start new game, yes. Hello there. Welcome to the world of Project Pokemon. So they told me it was Project Starlight, but they just ripped off Project Pokemon. So they took a game, Project Pokemon, that's not even off the games page yet. Project Pokemon is still there, and they just stole it. This person is a scummy. Who's doing this? Pokemon Brick Bronze fans, why would you do this? D-Duel, I don't want to ridicule you like on camera, bro, but like, come on, man. Like, let's not steal games, guys. If I taught you anything, guys, it's to not steal games. Oh, look, the best game in the world, Poop Scooping Simulator. Now, this is where it's at, guys. Look at this. We're at 15K likes. 15K likes, almost 3 million visits. Yo, that's not bad. Like, a lot of people thought this game failed at first, and I honestly think this game is, like, doing really well. So I'm pretty proud, and I'm excited that it's working out. But the next game, guys, no lie, is going to be amazing. Our games keep getting better and better. Banjo Man, and now we got Aaron, Loomis Simmons. So, like, Ben has been working on a lot of the games that I've released, and he's gotten so good at, like, coding and building. And then we have Aaron now, and he's really good at, like, building and coding as well. So, like, every time we make a new game, it's progressing a lot. And even though this game is about poop, like, look at all the mechanics. Like, they all work really well. This game had no like, glitches or bugs or anything really too serious. Look at this. We got pets. We got NPCs with pets. Like, this thing is amazing. Honestly, if you guys haven't played this game, check it out just for, like, the memes and stuff. But it's fun. You can just, like, mess around and, like, get hoverboards. And the next game we have, you guys don't even realize, it's going to be freaking epic. I know I'm, like, hyping it up too much, but I'm just excited. I'm just excited about this one because I think it's our most solid idea yet. And it's like, it's gonna be like unique, but also familiar. It's gonna be sick. Yep, that Officer Owen doesn't play around. Did you get caught throwing poop at the cops too? Look, if you actually throw poop at the cops, they literally send you to jail. So like, we have literally jailbreak in our game. Watch this. Ha! Did I miss him? Ha! Come here. Don't run away from me, you dumb cop. I did. You flung poop at Officer Oscar. As a result, you're going to jail. So I got sent to jail and now I have to break out. Look at this guy dancing. This bald Brutus man. He is dancing. I wish we need to add a basketball. We're gonna add a basketball and we're gonna play basketball. We're doing it. It's happening right now. After this video, I'm going to go in the studio and add a basketball. What's this guy have to say? Yep, this officer, yeah, he says the same thing. Look at my, this guy is based off of me, this character. He's just dancing. Oh my gosh, remember when I used to have that face, guys? I don't have that face anymore. But you know what I have? I have the snap. Dancing with myself. I'm dancing with myself. This is weird. Let me just fart on myself real quick. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh. This game is so, like, gross, but also, like, hilarious at the same time. Oh my gosh. I need... Oh, there's a really funny dance. It's this one, I think. Yes, the wacky jig is the best, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at this little secret right here. So there's a rope right here. We need to make this so you can climb it. But yeah, there's a rope right there, and it's, like, hanging down to show that... Oh, there's the moon! It's hanging down to show that somebody escaped the prison, so I love that little touch. And I love when it goes daytime. What was that? Oh my gosh, stuff is flinging everywhere, dude. It's from that poop fountain, I think. Oh no, it's this guy shooting. It's the gun. That's crazy. Yeah, we have guns now. If you look at this, this is the like special item shop. So we got the hoverboard shop, we have the backpack shop, and then we have the scoop shop. And this is the special item shop. We have a poop gun and a poop vacuum. It's so sick, dude. The poop launcher is like amazing. It's a gun, and it basically does what that guy's doing right there. Hey man, show us what it does. Oh my gosh. It's insane. Like if you're trying to do the poop fights, you dominate when you get the poop thing. And then also, look what we have here. We have a freaking rocket backpack. Let me show you guys what this is all about. I'm gonna buy it right now and I'm gonna equip it, and I'm gonna actually make it blue and then equip it. You can change the color. Look at this. I got a rocket backpack. Oh my gosh. You can jetpack around the map, guys. It's so fun. You basically have like a super jump, and you can just like fly anywhere. You can jump on the buildings. Oh my gosh. You can literally jump on the buildings. I don't know if I can make that one. Yes. It's like crazy parkour. But our next game is going to have like a city, and there's going to be like, okay, I'm spoiling too much. I don't want to say anything else about it, but I just know that you guys are going to love it, and it's going to be dope. We're trying to have it out during summer, but no promises. But anyways, this video kind of got all over the place. It started out about making fun of Pokemon games on Roblox. But anyways, guys, if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to smash that like button. Seriously, it takes like 2 seconds and it helps me out a lot. So thank you guys so much for the support lately. Subscribe to the channel to join the blue crew, okay? We got almost 300k people. I think we can hit it before summer. Like, that'd be kind of pushing it, but I think we can hit it. That would be amazing. And don't forget to hit that notification bell to never miss a video. I upload 2 a day. Hopefully you guys like this new setup. I got like a new green screen. So like I have a way better setup now. It's not like leaning up against me like my other one, and it's just so much better. Like I don't have the greatest lighting yet, but I have a way better DSLR camera as my webcam. So I'm excited about this new setup. Hopefully you guys are too. I'm trying to make the best possible vids for you guys. So let me know in the comments what else you guys want to see some videos of. I'm going to continue the series that I was doing with Meg. And then I'm going to continue the Bloxburg series. I'm going to continue Island Royale. And I'm going to continue just kind of doing like one-offs on funny random games. But anything else you guys are like in particular want me to play, let me know. I got a bunch of those anime games that I've been playing. So I'm going to keep playing those. And I also, look what I got. You guys got to see this. I didn't take them out of the packaging because I don't know if I want to. But I got these Funko Pop toys. Look, I got All Might. I got Levi for Attack on Titan. And then, of course, I had to get my boy Deku. Dude, I know I just started watching anime, but like I'm already obsessed with these guys, and I wanted to get like some collectible toys just because I think they're cool, and I'm gonna like decorate my office with them. So I don't know. I just wanted to show you guys that, but I'm so excited. Also, My Hero Academia. I don't know how to talk, okay? It's a really good show. Anyways, I'm gonna end the video now. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Intro to end it, and have a great day. Goodbye.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and have a good day.
Foxy, stop. The video's over.
Okay, sorry. Bye.